asking. Are all clues okay?
Part one, flipping a switch.
I'm going to go driving around today. Hopefully get some nice video of all of the hoarfrost going on. What is up with that? There, okay. I haven't run the camera for a while, so it'll take me a moment for three. Okay, let's see how this goes. We've been getting this for a few days now, and it doesn't get warm enough in the day to melt it off, so it just grows more and more each day, especially at night. So, drive around and see what I can get a picture of. There we go. In case you don't know, I'm in Montana, and it's 4:10 in the afternoon, but on a cloudy day like today, it looks like it's getting ready to get dark. Dark isn't that far away anyway, like 5-something or ridiculously early right now. But I thought I'd shoot a video anyway. Try to stop up here along the road and see if I can shoot down into the valley, show you how the whole town is all frosted. Okay. It didn't like me pushing its little movable head around.
Okay. I'll just drive now. Not taking any special streets or anything. It's pretty much like this all over town right now. Some places have more. The higher the elevation, the more you have too, because it gets colder up here at night when it gets clearer. We have so much humidity in the air right now. Hoarfrost gathered. Well, first of all, its name is H-O-A-R. It's an old English term meaning age, like, cause, you know, like a hoary old man or something like that. Because it's the frost is sort of wispy or whiskery looking, and it looks like all the trees are really aged and turned green. So a long time ago, they named it hoarfrost. H-O-A-R. End of lesson.